Hello everyone, today I'll be filming Steamfest trains in Hunter Valley for the Sunday. And first off today we'll have the Great Train Race, which was pretty much four trains run right next to each other in the same direction for quite a few kilometres. Anyways, we have some stabling yards here and I'm pulling into Maitland now. So I'll be going around the network filming some lots of the trains, including Newcastle Interchange later today. Anyways, don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell for more content like this, and enjoy the video.
Thank you.
So once that service that just left Newcastle gets to Maitland, there'll be no more services for heritage trains. And yeah, and tomorrow the Steamfest flyer will be heading back to Fromer as 3801. But I don't think I'll be able to see that one because it goes through Broadmeadow while I'm at school, so I won't be able to see it. But 6029, which is one that just departed, will be doing a return trip back to Fromer tomorrow morning just before school starts, so I'm able to go see it. So I can film it tomorrow at Broadmeadow or Borg or something like that, anywhere on the line near the castle. So yeah, don't forget to subscribe to Belvermore content like this, and goodbye for now.